Oh, this is Roger over at Bear Behind Beekeeping, and we're just going to check on a couple of hives today, see what they're up to. I was suspicious of robbing, but I'm wondering if they're just propolizing up and getting everything ready for winter, because I see a lot of pollen coming in that bottom board, and I don't see a lot of fighting with the bees. Let's open them up, see what they're up to. So this hive I was feeding, and I actually took the feed out because our goldenrod flow was so strong. We really weren't going after any of the food I put in. So let's see what these girls are up to. Full of bees, that's for sure. Now, honestly, not as full as I thought. It does look like robin to me. A lot of cappings coming off of here. A lot of empty comb. This one will replace. I brought some extra resource comb just to see if we could help get these girls set a little better for the winter. A lot of empty comb in the top box. But here we have some, nectar. So hopefully stores are happening. There's Mama Bee right there. Hopefully she's happy. So I'm gonna leave this just like that. We got Mama in there. I'm gonna add at least one frame of honey. Yeah, they're fighting. So it's not terribly hot, although we've got some 70 degree days. I don't think it's going to bother these girls to put a smaller, to put the smaller reducer on. But there's not a lot of fighting at the entrance. Although I do see a little bit. Well, I can't make it worse by putting the smaller reducer on. But I gotta get one without a mouse guard pre-put on there. So I'll be right back. So most of my mouse guards I put hardware cloth here, or entrance reducers, I put hardware cloth here to help keep the mice out. But if I do that, they don't always fit when I make them a little smaller. So that should help. That should help for now. I know it'll be a pain in the butt for them all to go through one spot. But if I can keep any of the robin down, I think it'll be better in the long run. Oh, there's so much pollen going in and out of there. I'm now second guessing myself. But I think they'll be all right. The good news is, I don't think they're going to get overheated at all. If there's any chance I can keep some robbing down. If you see all the chew cappings, that's what's made me think that there's some robbing happening in there. We saw Mama. She's marked. It looks like she's getting stronger. But we won't put any feed on because I think we've got enough. I think we've got enough resources coming in. Although, boy, that does look like I've made that really congested, doesn't it? I'm probably going to come tomorrow and see what they need for feed. If you end up putting a comment on there, I'd love to get your opinion on it.